like, you know, your questions here, but I will answer these questions here. And I, my dog likes my picture. He's going to, you should do that, right? Let's go to the first one. I'm gonna find like the first question. God, Jesus. Okay, the first question is, why blonde hair? I like blonde. It's not too blonde. It's, I think it's just like, just blonde enough. And it is the, what's her name? Bora. I just like to be blonde. It's fitting, you know? What's your favorite type of music or favorite song? Different type of music, really. I just don't really have a favorite type. There's music I don't like. I don't like hip-hop music. I don't like rap music. Or, like, all those, you know, popular right now. Like, I don't really listen to that. Not really. I never listen to that. I really like rock music, indie, country. Devendra, I don't know what she's name, but it's called First Song for Me. If you want to look it up, that is my favorite song. I'm gonna sit differently because I'm gonna make a lot of it down to this. Why are these things so complicated? Anyway. Same person, how old were you when you came to the United States? 20 years old, just 5 years ago. I went to New York. I stayed in New York for a year, and then 4 years ago, I came out to LA. Why didn't you go to Coachella? Glenn and again. I assume you did go to Coachella. I don't really, why didn't I go to Coachella? A, I was in Hawaii. I mean, I could go to Coachella for a day or like a day and a half, but it just seems like so much work for, you know, a terrible lineup. I don't think it was really good, and, you know, a bunch of people just out in the desert drinking and like doing whatever in dust. Where is your favorite place in LA to go? My favorite place in LA is like varies because I really like coffee, so I just really like to go to coffee shops. Like you can find me. Let's see, that's what I'm asking. I'm trying to like change this music with my toe. Like Alfred for Toast and Roasted, Paramount Coffee, Squirrel's my favorite place to eat in Los Angeles. There we go. Any Italian food. Any Italian food in LA, I've probably been there, ate too much. Okay. Barcelona. I will be going to Spain this upcoming summer, so probably June, July. I'll be in Barcelona. So in Barcelona, yeah. Let me know where to go. I do go every year, but then I think places change, you know, it's very like hip cool. Both of them very hip and cool, and there's some places open, whatever you know. How long have you, by the way, I have never read this question, so I really should read before I read out loud, but whatever. How long have you lived in the USA? So I'm rushing out. Do you guys still, William from Florida, what would you consider Russian values? I have lived in the States for 5 years. Nice outfit. Thank you. Integrity, I think, is the most important quality in a man. And really how you treat, you know, how would you treat me, how would you treat me, like, would, you know, I thought if our values, similar, I don't know. How do you do your makeup? Okay, so, there, for some reason now, a few people ask me that, you know, if you do want, I don't want to, like, I'm not gonna, you know, go in depth, and without going in depth, I would never explain this to you, so, if this is something that you're interested in, I can just film it, but it, you know, I'm not gonna produce like a very amazing video like people are doing to me, but I just disappear in my film. And I just upload it and everyone can look at it there. So let me know, please DM me if this is something that you're interested in so I know that it's not just like 5 people that send me a DM today. They all know that it's requested and actually be doing this. It's not, you know, I'd love to do something that you, you know, interested in. What is, okay, Andres View. Are you Russian, or what is that? Like, it's like, is it a name? I don't understand that. What is the most enjoyable for you modeling? People that I've I mean, it's not always, like, we're not the most amazing people, but, I didn't mean the most amazing people. This industry, people that have, you know, it's not a very easy industry to be just because of the obstacles that you meet in your daily life, but like, to overcome it. by the way, if you knew, I'm reading these questions off. To be a model, and you're going back to school or down. Based up on you, sure, if you want. Would you date a man that hates?